Pretty simple, isn't it? So keep your head up, head up, head up. Thank you.
block out the sound you're hearing now. Back and practice the two together, see one after the other, so I'll remember. We're mostly accustomed to thinking that things have to be done or explained or whatever in words, but for me it's always been movement.
Do we have to know a lot about dance to enjoy your work?
Well, I hope not. I make movements.
They want to go back as far as they can, even if it's only as far as last week. Not to face now or tomorrow, but to face backwards. And yesterday was the day of our cinema heroes riding to the rescue at the last possible moment. The day of the man in the white hat or the man on the white horse. Or the man who always came to save America at the last moment. Someone always came to save America at the last moment. Especially people like John Wayne. John Wayne. John Wayne. John Wayne. But since John Wayne was no longer available, they settled for Ronald Reagan. You don't need to be in my way. You ain't never really got to worry. And you don't need to check on how you feel. Just keep repeating that none of this is real.
foi sempre reclamando, mas eu que conheço a escrita, deixo tudo e vou girando. Todo mundo vive triste, fala o dia inteiro. O mal de toda essa gente é a falta de dinheiro. Bamboleo, bambolea, a vida eu levo cantando pra não chorar. Quem não quer, pois a vida só consiste no dinheiro e na mulher. Tudo passa nessa vida, nada fica pra semente. Não se matando a tristeza mata a gente. Oh, bamboleo, bambolea, a vida eu levo cantando pra não chorar.
some kind of wangle by some sort of stimulus. Because you see, that leads to endless games of spiritual one-upmanship and of guru competitions. Of my guru is more effective than your guru. My yoga serves faster than your yoga. I'm more aware of myself than you are. I'm humbler than you are. I'm sorrier for my sins than you are. I love you more than you love me. There is interminable goings on about which people fight and wonder whether they are a little bit more evolved than somebody else and so on. All that can just fall away. And then we get this strange feeling that we have never had, you see, in our lives, except occasionally by accident. Some people get a glimpse that we are no longer this poor little stranger and afraid in a world it never made. But that you are this universe. And you are creating it at every moment. Now. It didn't begin in the past. There was no past. See, if the universe began in the past, when that happened, it was now. See? Well, it's still now. And the universe is still beginning now, and it's trailing off like the wake of a ship from now. And the wake of the ship fades out, so does the past. You look back there to explain things, but the explanation disappears. You never find it there. Things are not explained by the past. They're explained by what happens now. Cheer up. You can't blame anyone else for the kind of world you're in. And if you know, you see that I, in the sense of the person, the front, the ego, really doesn't exist, then it won't go to your head too badly if you wake up and discover that you're God.